Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Folsom Gymnasium, home of your Lawrence Bulldogs. Tonight's matchup, we have the Lewiston Blue Devils here taking the court here with the Bulldogs. Chad Smith here all alone this evening. Chris Martley had another engagement, so we'll have the minimal commentary tonight here with just the time and scores here throughout the game. So sit back, relax, and hope you enjoy. Here we are with the starting lineup for the Lewiston Blue Devils. Number 3, Ace Curry. Number 5 is Ryan Bell. Number 23, Tykeem Gaines. Number 32, Trevor Irish. And number 33, Isaiah Harris. Lineup here for the Lawrence Bulldogs this evening. Number 10, Mason Cooper. Number 4, Kyle Robinson. Number 2, JT Nutting. Number 15, Seth Powers. And number 1 is Dustin Simpson Bragg. Okay, this game's just about ready to get under the way here as the team step onto the floor and getting ready for the tip-off here at the beginning of the game. Thank you. foul there against number 10 for the Bulldogs. Taking number 3 for the Blue Devils to the line for a couple of free throws here. That's a foul on number 5 for the Blue Devils, bringing Dustin Simmons and Bragg to the line for a couple of free throws here. Foul there on number 1, Dustin Simpson Bragg, taking number 33 to the line for the Blue Devils. Makes his first throw. And he makes the second one. 6:19 left here in the first. 1-6. Well, a little technical difficulty here on the timing area. Nice. And having to do a reset on the scoreboard. The time was not counting down. Okay, a little bit of delay there with the scoreboard, having issues, but we're back underway here at Folsom Gymnasium here between the Lewiston Blue Devils and the Lawrence Bulldogs. We got 5:31 here left in the first quarter. Score is Bulldogs 3, Blue Devils 6. Okay, we've got 4:21 left here in the first. Blue Devils 3. Correction, Bulldogs 3. Blue Devils 12 on the timeout for the Bulldogs. Okay, we have 2:16 remaining here in the first quarter. Bulldogs 3, Blue Devils 16, and a timeout. Two left here in the first quarter. Bulldogs 7, Blue Devils 20. Number 3 there for the Blue Devils, bringing the foul. 34 bringing the foul for number 3 for the Blue Devils. Taking him to the line for 2 foul shots here. With a minute left in the quarter, we have Bulldogs 8, Blue Devils 20. Just 4.3 left here in the game, the first quarter. It's a turnover. And it's knocked out of bounds. Still Bulldogs possession. And that's the end of the first with the Bulldogs at 8. Blue Devils at 20. Keep on working! Welcome back to the second half quarter here, folks. Got the Bulldogs at 8, Blue Devils at 20. Top of the second quarter here. Point shot there for the Blue Devils, bringing it up, them up to 23 here at the beginning of the second half, or second quarter. I guess I'm trying to rush the game here. Second quarter here, folks. That two was good there for the Bulldogs, bringing them to 10. Blue Devils 23 here. We had a foul on number 30 for the Blue Devils. Number 14 for the Bulldogs up to the foul line for a shot or two here. There was one taken away and the rebound. Shot still no good, and Blue Devils regain the ball. 3-point shot there for the Bulldogs, bringing them up to 13 for the Devils. 28 with 4:21 left here in the first half of play. Fouls on number one for the Bulldogs, bringing 32 to the line. His first foul shot is good. And the second one is no good. Brings it Bulldogs 13, Blue Devils 33. Two for the Bulldogs, 15-33. The Blue Devils come right back there, 15-35, with 2:02 left in the first half of play. Dog shot for three there, 18-35.
Thank you.
51 seconds left here in the first half. 18-35 with a timeout. Fouls on number 12 for the Blue Devils, bringing 34 to the foul line. This first shot is good. The second shot is no good. Blue Devils get back down the court. Trying to get that last shot in before the buzzer. Foul there on number one for the Bulldogs. Taking 33 to the line there for the Blue Devils. 3.6 left in the half. This first shot is no good. And the second shot is no good, but they get the rebound twice. There goes the buzzer. No basket there. Into the first half of play. Bulldogs 19, Blue Devils 37. We'll be back in just a moment.
The Village Market, located at 95 Main Street, Fairfield, is your small town, fully stocked grocery store with that big store feel. Carrying quality vegetables, fruits, meats, deli items, and sure fine products. They even have some inviting desserts. On your lunch break, stop by and grab one of the prepared, ready-to-go meals. Village Market's knowledgeable and courteous staff makes your visit an enjoyable experience. Visit them on Facebook and online at villagemarketfairfield.com. Open 7 days a week, the Village Market. We've got your groceries and more.
Welcome back to the second half of play here, folks, at Folsom Gymnasium. Bulldogs starting off there, bringing the score to 22. The Blue Devils 37 here in the top of the second half in the third quarter. Thank you. Blue Devils zone defense here, really keeping the Bulldogs on their toes, trying to find a way to get it inside. Still looking, just passing around out there outside the three-point line, and the Blue Devils regain the ball, and that's two for them. Bringing the score 22-45. It's 24-45 here. 5:29 left in the third, and we have a timeout. Big long pass there for the Blue Devils. Results in a turnover to the Bulldogs here. The Bulldogs to 28 and the Blue Devils 45 with 4:21 left here in the third. We have a foul there on number four. Yeah! That foul is on number four for the Bulldogs. Taking number 33 to the line, and his foul shot is good. 28-46 with 3:23 left here in the third. Foul there, number four, fourth for the game. Taking 33 to the line again. Correction. Number three on the line for the Blue Devils. That shot is no good. 28-48. They get the rebound. 30 takes it in. 28-50. Good for three for the Bulldogs, 33-50, 1:44 left in the third quarter. Number 14 for the Bulldogs, taking 30 to the line. First shot is good. And the second one is good. Moving the Blue Devils two more points ahead. Thank you. of bounds there on the Blue Devils. Turning it over to the Bulldogs there. Seconds left here, 33-52 in the third quarter. The three, not good. Rebound by the Blue Devils. Running the clock down, slowly bringing it across the line. That's the end of the third quarter. The score here in Folsom Gymnasium, 33 for the Bulldogs, 52 for the Lewiston Blue Devils. We'll be right back. Here in the fourth quarter here, the Bulldogs, Blue Devils have the ball. Quick turnover over there to the Bulldogs, resulting in two more, 35-52 here, top of the fourth quarter. There for the Blue Devils. And two more come back there with the Bulldogs. 37-55. Far 6:28 remaining here in the game. We have a timeout for the Blue Devils. Thank you. Foul on number 30 there for the Blue Devils. Bringing number one to the line for the Bulldogs for two. And his first one's no good. 5-12 remaining here in the game. Substitutions coming in for the Blue Devils. Second one was no good, but they get the rebound. They're taking a look around, see what they can do to get inside. Bringing the foul again. Looks like on number 34 that time, the doubles. First shot is good. Number one on the line for the Bulldogs. Still 5-12 to go here in the game. And that was good, 43-58. Scoreboard clock issues here again, folks. No countdown happening, which is what I thought I saw there when I said 5-12 twice. So take a moment here and get things back up and going again. The ball. Okay, we just have a few seconds tick down there on the clock there. We're back underway with the scoreboard working. Bulldogs now have possession of the ball. .139 left here in the game. 45-58. Blue Devils leading. Timeout with 4:21 remaining in the game, 47-58. Number 32 there for the Blue Devils. Taking number 15 for the Bulldogs to the line for two. First one there is good. Good time, good time. Second one is good, bringing the score 49-58. Number three there for the Blue Devils. Taking number 20 to the line for the Bulldogs. And the shot was no good, but rebounded by the Bulldogs and then picked up by the Blue Devils. For the Bulldogs taking the foul there. And we have a timeout for the Bulldogs. 2:36 remaining, 49-62. Thank you. Owls on number 32 for the Blue Devils. Taking number one to the line again for the Bulldogs. .135 remaining here in the game. We have 49-62. Number three for the Bulldogs, taking 30 to the line for the Blue Devils. And shot was no good. Ball went out of bounds. Bulldogs have the possession. Bulldogs taking three to the line. The Blue Devils again. That was Favre's fifth foul for the game, and he's out. Shot was good. Seconds here left in the game. Score is 49-64. On 33 for the Blue Devils, taking two to the line. First shot is good. And second is not. 47.3 left here in the game. We have a timeout. Score is 50 for the Bulldogs, 64 for the Blue Devils. Foul on number three for the Blue Devils. Taking 34 to the line for the Bulldogs. First shot is good. Second shot is good. Going for a third one here at the foul line. Third shot is good. 53-64, with just seconds remaining here in the game. The Bulldogs really putting on the full court press here. Fortunately, it brings a foul. Foul on number three, taking 12 to the line for the Blue Devils. First shot is up and no good. Rebound grabbed by the Bulldogs. That's the end of the game here, folks. So the Bulldogs 53, Blue Devils 64. Catch you out for next game.